Here's an easy way to add more funk to your drums by offsetting or creating a delay between different sounds. So here's a shaker going 4/4. And then here's a kick doing the same thing. Play it together. Then turn on the track delay on the bottom right. And let's introduce a negative delay on the shaker. So now it comes before the kick. So now it swoops into the kick, makes it sound more funkier or thumpier. We can add a clap and then add a pre-delay. Makes the clap more snappy, super funky.